Hi, Samuel.
Hi.
Lovely to meet you and welcome to Team Singularity.
Thank you.
Samuel, do me a favor and introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Samuel. I'm 23 years old from Denmark. I currently live in Greno and I study to become a data scientist, I think it's called.
Yeah. So tell me a little bit about your free time. What do you do in your free time?
Well, I've always loved playing games, but before I really got into esports and playing competitive, I loved playing sports. I played soccer since I was 5-6 years old and translated into volleyball when I got a little bit older. So I love being active. Playing soccer and volleyball is something I love doing, but I had some small issues with injuries as well, and I love playing computer games, so it was a transition that came very naturally.
Yeah, no, apropos like computer games, and like you're coming in as a mobile manager for Team Singularity. Mm-hmm. I would say focused on all our regions, but of course primarily EU. But tell me a little bit about mobile gaming and mobile esports.
Well, mobile gaming is something that's very recently becoming respected and known for the surface. It's for a long time, mobile esports has been under the surface. It's not been very respected. First, normal computer esports had a very tough time breaking through and being seen in the public eye as something people respect and want to look up to. And mobile esports is currently fighting its battle to really knock that wall down, where people are really looking down at the mobile esports as something unprofessional and without a future. But I think it's very clear to see that mobile esports is the future, and it's only going to grow from here.
Now, so your own, like speaking from your own professional mobile career, can you kind of like take us through from like the start to where we are today?
Yeah, well, I played League of Legends in the first place on PC, and I was very ill one day, and I was in my bed. I couldn't really get out, and I just took my phone out. Could I find a game like it? And I played Arena of Valor for some time, found that game, and I absolutely loved it. It's a mobile MOBA, and I was completely hooked. And when I play games, I want to go competitive, and in no time I climbed to the highest rank, called Conqueror, and top 50 in Europe, and I wanted to play competitively. Sadly, my team did not qualify for the Pro League back then, but I was always involved within the scene, and through 6 games I never really got to play the Pro League, but I was always involved within the very high ranks of the Arena Valor scene and was connected to it. And and I took a small break from that due to school, and I took a year where I was teaching esports at a boarding school in Denmark. And when Call of Duty Mobile came out, I wanted to give it a go, and I made it to play professionally for Hammers Esports and competed in the regional finals for Europe. Now I'm here with Team Singularity.
Yeah, interesting story, yeah. And I guess just the beginning of your esports venture in all of this. I'm looking forward to take you on into the company and to help you work with our framework, because you definitely have a better understanding of the mobile space than I do, since you're coming basically from the competitive scene in it. Tell me a little bit about your future thoughts around Team Singularity and mobile gaming in general.
Well, for me personally, I always love playing, but there is something for me that I love doing the other thing than playing. Whenever I was in the teams, I loved scheduling, I loved practicing, I loved like setting up a good environment for my teammates. I've always been the captain of whatever team I've been doing, and I think it's very natural for me to transition into a managerial position, because I always loved that work as well, and when I got the opportunity to work with Team Singularity, it felt perfect to me, because well, I love playing, but I love being involved and helping teams improve the best way they can. And well, what was the other part of the question? The thing is, well, I wanted to transition earlier in the days to become a manager instead of a player. I didn't feel the motivation to grind the game anymore, but I love to be involved. I love to compete still. And I started making my own small teams, and I just love the managing role. Like, I love finding players, improving players. I love making create a environment for the players to feel comfortable, to feel like they're improving, to feel like mobile esports is a wild space. And I wanted to make like a small base where, hey, in here we have fun together, we learn together, and we mature together. And it's just always been important to me that my teammates and the people around me just feels good about what they're doing. Yeah, so, and that's something Singularity thinks as well, so that's great.
It definitely is. Now, so last question here, I guess. What will be the first title that you will help Team Singularity venture into?
Well, obviously, Wild Rift is coming out soon. It's a huge possibility for mobile esports to really break through into the scene. And I'm sure that with Team Singularity, we're going to make such a competitive roster and show that we can be at absolute top. I'm excited for Wild Rift. Yeah.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Samuel. And once again, welcome to Team Singularity.
Thank you.
And yeah, just looking forward to the future.
Great.
Come on and put it in, my friend.
Nice.
Good to see you.